is SportsCenter. Oakville, Ontario's James Hinchcliffe was taken to hospital and underwent emergency surgery on his upper left thigh following a crash during an Indianapolis 500 practice run today. Hinchcliffe had just posted a lap speed of 221 miles per hour when an apparent failure to his front right suspension sent him slamming into the wall on corner three. After the crash, the four-time IndyCar winner was awake when taken by ambulance to local hospital. The accident comes just a day after IndyCar sanctioned reduced speeds and increased downforce after having three drivers slip their cars within the last week. IndyCar temporarily shut down the track to conduct an investigation. Now, the racing world offered their concern for Hinchcliffe via Twitter after. Last year's winner of the Indy 500, Ryan Hunter Ray, tweeted, "All thoughts with our buddy Hinchtown right now. That was a horrible angle of impact." Fellow Indy Series racer Graham Rahal tweeted, "Hang in there, brother. Hinchtown, we're all praying for the best." And Dario Franchitti tweeted, "Good thoughts going out to our brother Hinchtown after his crash at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway."